Hi, this is Seema here from Home Hashtag DIY, and today I'm here to share a very quick tip with you because I have this table or piece of wood that I want to work on, but there is a something metallic stuck onto it and it's not been coming off. I've tried it, as you can see, it's not coming off. So if you have a problem like this, what do you do? Now, I have a heat gun here. You may use a hair dryer, and all you need to do is just plug in your heat gun and switch it on. Heat it up. Enough, you just need to use something. I'm using, I don't want to use okay. Now that is removed, I need to remove this, and this should come off pretty easy without leaving much marks. Once it's done, I will just trying to get it off. Super easy, quick, just using something. Just you can use gloves. I did not have any. It was pretty hot. Now you want to let it dry, or you can heat it up again. Of cloth and start wiping it in circular motions, and you should be able to get all the glue off in no time. If it's not, you can reheat it up again. Reheat it, see, part of it is off, but it's quick to dry, so I don't have to do that again. But if you do this two or three times, believe me, it will be like it was never done. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, like, share and subscribe to my channel, and happy crafting. Until next time. Like, share and subscribe if you think that somebody else might need this tip. No marks whatsoever. Have a great day ahead. Bye bye. I'll see you soon.